I wanted a career where I could use my hands. Working in an office really doesn't interest me.
I was looking for the type of job that would give me the chance to work anywhere in the country.
Aircraft have always fascinated me, but I didn't want the lifestyle of a pilot.
I wanted a career that paid well, but I also wanted a career that made me feel that what I was doing was important. We found what we wanted at the Aircraft Maintenance Engineering Program at the College of North Atlantic, Gander campus.
Aircraft maintenance programs have been here at Gander campus for 50 years. And currently we offer two different programs, Aircraft Maintenance Engineering Technician, which is a multi-skills program designed to meet the requirements for the maintenance license and the avionics license, both together. We're the only ones in Canada that offer a program like that, a multi-skills combined program. And our other program is Aircraft Structural Repair. It's designed to meet all the license requirements for someone who wants an aircraft maintenance engineer's license in the structural repair category. So between those two programs, we cover all the licenses that Transport Canada issues for aircraft maintenance.
The program I'm doing is the aircraft structures program. One of the things that involves is inspection of the aircraft, very important. You need to have a good understanding of what you're doing and what you're looking for, which are the things that this course will teach you. It teaches you to look for the different types of corrosion, different types of damages, and how to repair damages. It also teaches you what to do afterwards with the maintaining the aircraft to prevent these things from ever happening, such as priming, painting, all which use different chemicals unique to the aviation industry.
Right now I'm in the second year of aircraft maintenance engineering program. I find it very interesting, the learning about the theory behind the aircraft, learning the practical work with the aircraft. We get a lot of hands-on experience here. It's really interesting learning how they fly. I mean, something that weighs thousands and thousands of pounds, how it can get 40,000 feet in the air. It's really amazing to learn about.
Before I started this program, I never worked on any aircraft. I've never been close to them. In this program, you get to see every part of it. You get to take it apart, dismantle it, and put everything back together. And also even learn how to start it up and do run-ups on it, which was amazing.
Coming into this program, honestly, I didn't know that there was 3-4 different kinds of engines. I didn't know much of anything. It's a really great sense of accomplishment knowing that I've learned so much in just 2 years about all different kinds of aircraft and the systems that go along with them, and that to me is like mind-blowing.
The benefits of working on the different types of aircraft here in the hangar are that they give me an advantage for employers, because I'll have experience working on different manufactured components and I'll have an idea on what to expect when I go out in the field.
Inspections are a major thing. You need to have good eyes, you need to know what you're looking for. I've done inspections on the aircraft in the hangar here, I've found problems with the aircrafts in the hangar here, and I've learned how to fix them, and I think that will prepare me very well.
The instructors here are beyond expectation. They want to teach you, they want you to learn, they help you to learn, and it makes you feel good that once you graduate that you're going to be capable of doing the job, because it's an important job, and it's nice to know that that confidence level is going to be there once we're finished.
All of the instructors that are working here are actual licensed engineers. They've been out in the field for a number of years, they've done the work, they've worked on all of these aircraft that they are currently teaching us how to maintain. So they have a very, very good base knowledge, and I feel very confident that what they're telling me is exactly what I'll need to know when I get out and do this work for myself.
Being an aircraft maintenance engineer is a very safety-sensitive occupation and requires a lot of professionalism. So our instructors try to portray that to the students. Even though this is a simulated aviation maintenance facility, we try to give the students an air of realism so that they feel like they've been working in a real aircraft maintenance facility with real operating aircraft.
coming into the aircraft maintenance program, I definitely was a bit unsure of how being a female would affect me in this industry, because it is a male-dominated industry. But as soon as I got here, I realized that it was non-existent, and I am like equal to males in this industry. The instructors really helped us to realize that girls can do just as good a job as guys can too, if not better sometimes.
We have a job bulletin board posted here at the college. I'm sure that's not all the jobs that are available in Newfoundland, however, it does give you an idea of what employers are looking for, and to be honest, the job board is always full.
When I decided to do the aircraft maintenance program, I think the biggest aspect for me was the job outlooks that came with the program. And there are so many jobs waiting for our college graduates when we graduate. And we know that there will be work for us, which is very important for a student like me who has to get started somewhere. So the experience that we can get right out of college, that's a big draw to come to do this program.
Graduates of programs are in high demand. We have recruiters that come here from various companies every year. Most years in June, students will be dealing with multiple job offers. Their biggest problem is trying to decide where to go.
Universal Helicopters is a locally owned company. We have 4 bases located throughout Newfoundland and Labrador. This year is our 50th anniversary, and we do try to hire students, aircraft maintenance engineering students from the College of the North Atlantic here in Gander, because we do find that they are well prepared and they do provide a good service to Universal on employment.
I'm not originally from Newfoundland. I'm from Victoria, British Columbia, and I looked across the country at different schools, and when I saw the program at the College of North Atlantic, I saw that it had the maintenance program and the avionics program in 2 years, and that really sold it to me.
As an international student, people in Gander are very kind, and the instructors have been very friendly to me. This place feels like home.
If someone was definitely like on the fence thinking about coming to do this program, I would definitely encourage them. They should come try it. Even if they don't have any experience, they don't have any knowledge of aircraft, you can come in here and not know how to turn a wrench, not know how to use a ratchet. And you can learn everything right from the beginning, and you can come out of here as a mechanic basically, ready to work on aircraft, and this program definitely will do it for you.